because I was trained as an architect, my orientation towards, you know, visual things is very much from that tradition. So the similarity between both professions is actually in the post-production environment, fragmenting the image, right? I'm creating layers, as if there were floors of a building or whatever it is, and then I'm modifying within those layers to try and re-articulate a whole that's more than the sum of its parts.